A transistor is a semiconductor device used to amplify and switch electronic signal and power. It is composed of semiconductor material with at least three terminals for connection to an external circuit. When voltage or current is applied to one pair of transistor terminal, it changes the current through another pair of terminals. Thus, it can amplify a signal. A power MOSFET is a specific type of metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor designed to handle significant power levels. It is the most widely used as low voltage switch. It can be found in most power supplies, DC to AC converter, and low voltage motor controllers. Basically, a MOSFET contains four terminals that are source, gate, drain, and body. A diode is a two-terminal electronic component with asymmetric conductance. It has low resistance to current in one direction and high resistance in other. Most common type of diode is a PN junction diode. Most common function of diode is to allow an electric current to pass in one direction while blocking the current in the flow opposite direction. In electrical engineering, a switch is an electrical component that can break an electrical circuit by interrupting the current or by diverting it from one conductor to another. A switch may be directly manipulated by human as a control signal to a system, such as a computer keyboard button, or to control power flow in a circuit, such as light switch. An integrated circuit known as IC, sometimes called a chip, on which many resistor, transistor, and other electrical components are fabricated. An IC can function as an amplifier, oscillator, timer, counter, computer memory, or microprocessor, depending upon application of relative field. Linear ICs have continuously variable output that depends on input signal level. As the term implies, the output signal level is a linear function of input signal level. Digital ICs operates at only a few defined level or states, rather than over a continuous range of signal amplitudes. These devices are used in computer and laptops, their networks, and in modems. The fundamental building block of digital ICs are logic gates, which work with binary data. Binary data have only two different states, called as logic 0 and logic 1. Now, let us study what is analog electronics. Analog electronics may be defined as an electronic system which work on analog signal and devices with a continuously variable signals. An analog signal use some elements of medium to convey the signal information. They take any value from a given range, and each unique signal value represents different information. In digital electronics, it represents signal by discrete band of analog levels, rather than by a continuous range. Does it work on digital signals and is based upon binary system. Digital techniques are useful because it is easier to get an electronic device to switch into a number of known states than to produce continuous range of values. Let us study what does BGA stand for. A BGA machine stands for ball ending machine, which is a type of surface mount packaging used for integrated circuits. BGA packages are used to permanently mount devices such as microprocessors. Soldering of BGA devices requires precise control and is usually done by automated processes and are not suitable for socket mounting. A BGA machine is used to remove and fix components of a laptop. It lowers thermal resistance between the package and the PCB, which allow heat generation by the integrated circuit inside the package to flow more easily to the PCB, which results in preventing the chip from overheating. The BGA is a solution to the problem of producing a miniature package for an integrated circuit with many hundreds of pins. Pin grid array and dual inline surface mount called as SOIC packages were being produced with more and more pins, thus it decreases the spacing between the pins. It may lead to cause difficulties for soldering processes. As package pins get closer together, the danger of accidentally bridging of adjacent pins with solder is more. BGs do not pose such problem if the solder in factory applied to the package. Thus, in such way, we can fix and remove part of a laptop. A BGA machine is used to remove and fix components of a laptop. It lowers thermal resistance between the package and the PCB, which allow heat generation by the integrated circuit inside the package to flow more easily to the PCB, which result in preventing the chip from overheating. The BGA is a solution to the problem of producing a miniature package for an integrated circuit with many hundreds of pins. Pin grid array and dual inline surface mount, which is called as SOIC packages, were being produced with more and more pins, thus it decreases the spacing between the pins. It may lead to cause difficulties for the soldering process. As package pins get closer together, the danger of accidentally bridging of adjacent pin with the solder is more. BGAs do not pose such problem if the solder is factory applied to the package. Thus, in such way, we can fix and remove the parts of a laptop. I hope you understand the basics of electronics. Thank you.